Hiya guys, we are at the A Cemetery and guess who we're here with? Jackie and Chris. Alright, let's go for walkies and let's check this place out. She's a valley, a pretty big cemetery. And we have a house of C.V. Redon. Thank you for your service. Very steep, guys. Very, very steep. Quite a steep cemetery. So what we do? Yeah, I'm fighting with my gimbal here. Very cool. I like this cemetery. This is really cool cemetery, guys. Isaac. Now, I do love these crosses. They are so cool. Really cool. Headstone, I should say. I like the one, these ones here, because you got the cross with the flowers on them. She's a bit chilly. This one out, guys. It's got a lot of toys, kids one. That's so sad. Very, very sad. Kylie Cherie. Thank you. Max Henry Redden. Yeah. Very, very peaceful, guys. Very peaceful. Thank you. See, some of them you can't really read because it's been faded away from the weather. How's this one for a big cross? It's got moss on it. Loving memory, but I can't get the reading there. Wow. This is awesome, guys. Really awesome. This massive cross. This is pretty cool, guys, and very tall. Someone's yelling at their dog. I don't know if I've done this one, but we'll cruise up. Oh, here's another one here. D.P. Nolan, thank you for your service. Peter John and Ronald Charles, born 2nd of the 9th, 1923, died on 1st of 12th, 2010, that's Peter John and Ronald Charles, 2010th, 1953, died at 10th of the 8th, 2020. Wow. Yes, guys. Rest in peace. Mm-hmm. these ones here as well. Okay, I'm not doing much talking on here. I usually have lots of things to say. But here's another one here. John Francis Kelly, thank you for your service. Now I might that is so cool, all the trees lined up like that. How cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Very big, quite a big cemetery, lots of old ones. Jackie's up there doing her thing. This is pretty cool. Alrighty, I'm going to grab some still shots now. I hope you guys enjoyed the walk around the cemetery. I loved it myself. This is pretty cool. And we'll catch you in the next video. Ciao.